Perhaps those 15, he couldn't find a replay here. It wasn't Mike Jackson hitting CM Punk virtually at will. He pointed it out many times. He could have gotten out there and turned over a few more of these punches, but never in danger. Not even looking at him with the ground and pound. No answer for the jab. No answer for the right hand.